membrane, contents of the cytoplasm cross with the synthesized materials all together. Okay, get out. That's why the sweating gland in your armpit is smelly. Okay, and for the milk, that's very different. Why the milk contain a lot of fat? Because the cell membrane, the cellular contents, cross with synthesized lactose and all this are pinched off from the mammary gland, from those cells, and get into the latiferous ducts. That's also why the milk is give you a white color, because a lot of fat in it. That's also why it's very nutritious, contain a lot of protein. Okay, contain a lot of protein and fats. Okay, you need to know that it's a modified sweating gland. Okay. So this is inactivated, all right? Inactivated, you see the connective tissues around it, okay, connective tissues. You see the lobules, okay? You see that first dot, okay, that first dot, those lobules, okay, that first dot, okay? Adipose tissues around it, a lot of adipose tissues, see? Okay, now we're going to see those, which is activated, okay, activated.